Hi, I'm Karen Friedman. Tip 9 to turn boring into brilliant is ditch those slides. Now, I'm not saying you shouldn't use slides. What I am saying is you are the message, not your slides. With all due respect, if people can get what they need from reading your slide deck, then why do they need you? Your slide should reinforce what you say, not serve as your script. That means you want your slide to follow you. You should not be following your slide. To do that, consider this. First, limit the words on the slide and try to use as many visuals as possible. Remove words like and, if, with, the, on. These turn words into sentences. Your slide should contain phrases and key words, not sentences. Next, pretend you are an audience member and you're sitting in the back of the room. Can you read the slide? Well, if not, then the fonts are too small. The simpler you keep your slides, the better it is for your audience. And after all, your presentation should be designed for them, not for you, shouldn't it? Until next time, I'm Karen Friedman.